Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn four different ways to fit everything into one page in Word. So you might be working on a document that needs to be condensed into a one-pager, such as a media statement, an agenda, event flow, program, guideline, or maybe a one-page CV. So for example, I have a very simple document here, and it's just a bit over one page. It's actually one full page plus a few lines in the second page. Now, I need to reformat this document so everything fits nicely into just one page. There are many ways that this can be done in Word. The first method is to reduce the font size, and in order to do that, we first need to press Ctrl A to select the whole document, then go to Font, and you can see here that the current font size is 11, so we are going to change it to 10. And it fits nicely into one page. Another option is to change the page margin. So basically, we are going to reduce the white space on the left, right, top, and bottom of the page. So we'll go to Layout, Margin, and you can see here that the default is normal. So let's change to Moderate, which expands the area for text and reduces the area for white space. And our document is still two pages. So let's try the narrow option instead. Yes, now it fits nicely into just one page. But personally speaking, I don't like having a narrow page margin because it's just too narrow and it doesn't look nice visually. So let's undo this and try a third method, which is adjusting line spacing. So let's press Ctrl A to select the whole document. Click on line and paragraph spacing. And usually the default line spacing setting in Word is 1.08. So let's change it to exactly 1.0, which is the first option here. And still, it doesn't fit into one page. No worries. Let's adjust it manually by going to paragraph settings. And in the line spacing settings, let's adjust it to 0.95 and see what happens. Done. Our document now fits nicely into just one page. But all the three methods shown above, it require a fair bit of manual adjustment. So let me show you another quicker and easier method. There is this hidden option called Shrink One Page that has been introduced since Word 2010. But because not many people use it, so it's not part of the regular menu. But we can add it to the Quick Access toolbar. So right click to customize quick access toolbar and select more commands, and in the choose command form, let's select all commands. So now we will need to scroll down until we see the shrink one page option. It's going to take a while, but don't worry, we will only need to set it up once. Okay, shrink one page, shrink one page. So let's select Shrink One Page and click Add to add them to the Quick Access toolbar. Okay, and now you can see that the Shrink One Page option is on top of the screen. And what it does is that it will shrink the current document by one page. So let's click on it and see what happens. Voila! Our document now fits nicely into just one page. And what's even better is that we don't need to do any manual adjustment. Word will take care of it for us. And this also comes in quite handy when you have a longer document with only a little bit of text in the final page and you want to condense it so that it will print out nicely. So let's copy paste to make this document a bit longer. Okay, so now I'm going to add another paragraph. So it becomes a three-page document. Okay, so now let's click on Shrink to Fit and see what happens. And yes, now Word automatically condenses it into a two-page document. Perfect! So happy learning and see you in the next video.